Hello, my women. It's Thursday, 5 p.m. sharp, and we begin the My Investment Mastery series. So let's wait for some of you to join in, and we'll begin then. You know, I've been wondering since morning that over the last 12, 13 weeks, we've talked about different products. I think more than that. We've talked about each week, we've spoken about one different investment product. And I've been wondering if that's it. Because most of us love listening about different investments, listening to what are the different instruments which are available for investing and more. But since morning, it's been occurring for me that to reach your investment mastery, just knowing about investment products is not enough. You need to learn and practice far more. So today, when some more of you join in, we'll be talking about what is really the secret to investment mastery, because it isn't just the investment products. So that's what we are going to discuss today. Hey Neha, welcome. Who all are here, please acknowledge your presence before we begin. I'll wait for you, for some of you to acknowledge, because I can see some of you are here. Yes, yes, acknowledge people. Just say you're here. Hey Shikha, welcome. Smriti has just sent some love. Hey Smriti. Ananya, welcome. Who else has joined in, guys? Just say you're here. Hey Pragati, welcome. Sheetal, hey, hey, hey. Archana, welcome. Okay, anybody else who wants to acknowledge before we begin? Okay, so let's begin on My Investment Mastery. Shriya, welcome. So I've been talking about various investment products in the last 12, 13, maybe more weeks. And we've learned about various products. Is that it? Is that what's needed for being great at investing? Could you start sharing? Is that it? Just say yes if just knowing about investment products, just building that knowledge is enough. And if that's not, then say no. Prerna, Vinita, Sangeeta, welcome everyone. Yes. So guys, start sharing. Is that it? No. Got that, Ananya. So if just knowing about the financial products is not enough, investment products is not enough, then what else is needed to get there, to master this art of investment? Could you start typing? Hey Shilpi, welcome. What about others? So Ananya has said no, just investment products are not enough. What about others? What do you guys think? Okay, not really. Okay, Shriya, why not? Why not? So Ananya, okay, timing what? Like what's timing? When you say, okay, I need to be timing, what does that mean for you? Sangeeta, okay. Sangeeta is saying it's not just about knowing the investment products. It's also about starting investments. Got that, Sangeeta. Okay, Vinita, Aarti, Neha, okay, you all say no, okay. Ananya, timing the market, so say more, like buying at a particular time, selling at a particular time. Guys, start writing, okay, So investment products is, Anya has given us another idea, which is, okay, I need to be buying and selling at the right time. She's saying that. Smriti is saying, I need to research, I need to have the patience, and I need to persist. So combination of research and attitude. Hi, Rakhi. Shilpi is saying, okay, reading and searching is what's needed. Having a risk appetite, Ananya. Prerna, not enough. Okay, Shikha. Okay, I need to be practicing, Vinita is saying. Okay, practicing what? Like, what do I need to practice? Ananya, knowing when to invest? Yeah, timing. Okay. Aarti is saying, first is, why are you investing at all? Okay, so we've gotten a lot of ideas. Guys, do make sure you're writing all these points down. Goal identification is important. Okay. Practicing the art of investing, Sangeeta is saying. Okay, how the products link with my goals. Sheetal is saying, knowing one own self. So knowing your own self could actually make you a master of your investments. Discussing, reading, willing to take risk. Hey Kavni. So Rakhi, you asked me to repeat. We are saying that I've talked about some 12, 13 or maybe more investment products in the last many, many weeks that I've been running my Investment Mastery series. And is just knowing investment product enough? Is that what's needed? Shreya is saying, just knowing about the product without understanding whether it fits my goal in terms of the tenure and its ability to generate the wealth I need. Got that, Shreya. So Shreya is talking about goals, understanding the tenure of the goal, understanding for how long I need to be investing for that goal, what's the kind of return I need to generate. So can you see, a lot of understanding of your own goal is where everything begins. A lot of people, I know so many people, I think over 4,000 women who have been a part of the Women on Wealth community and programs, came to the programs, I know all of them were just randomly invested. They didn't even know why they chose a certain investment and if that would really take them to their goal. So, yeah, just knowing the investment products is not enough. So just learning about them is not enough, and that's what today's My Investment Mastery Live is about. I want to share from my personal journey how I mastered the art of investments. And from my experience, I can tell you it's not just about investments. It's far and far more than just that one thing. And today, that's the system that I'm going to decode. When I was actually taking actions, when I was actually learning about different aspects of finances and I was practicing it, trust you me, I did not know that there was a system that I had to be following. I had a few mentors, I was watching what they were practically doing, but they had also never articulated for themselves that this is what they do to get these results. Because the system used them so much that they didn't even know there was a system. And by observing them, seeing what are the actions they were taking, I managed to decode that there was a system, a step-by-step methodology involved in finances. And if you thought that investment products was just it, then we are mistaken. Let me actually correct you today that we are mistaken, because I see so many of my investors, especially in our private communities, saying, okay, this product, that investment product. However, that is just one piece of the puzzle. That's not the entire thing. And today, my intention is that all of you today get that it's not just about this one thing. It's more and beyond. So let me decode the system today for you. And I have managed to build it thanks to my mentors. Otherwise, like, I think we would all have struggled, including me. So here is where we begin. We begin with the identification of the goals. What are those financial goals that I really want to make happen in my life? Like, I will give my life for it. Like, having that kind of a commitment to the goals is the next step. Just having goals is not enough. You will all see that many, many people have a lot of financial dreams, and those dreams are dreams forever. Like, I've often asked in many, many sessions I've led, okay, for how long these dreams have been with you? And people say, okay, I'm 40 and these have been with me since my childhood. Some say 17 years, 20 years, 15 years, 2 years. So just having dreams, financial goals are not enough. Like, being committed to working on them is the next step. So right now what we did, goal identification, commitment, your attitude, and then figuring how much money do I need for all this. Like I remember the money that I wanted to collect, my first 1 crore when I collected, it used to tick in my mind. I used to constantly just in my head say, you know, 1 crore net worth, 1 crore net worth. Like, it would constantly just buzz in my mind. Like, it was something I could never forget. I could just never get over it. So, you know, you got to ask yourself, are your goals buzzing in your mind? Could you start sharing? What are those goals which are really buzzing for you? Like, you cannot forget them. They're like top of mind. There is no vision board in front of you. There's no board which is reminding you. But it's just there for you. Like an invisible board in your head. So could you start typing? What are those goals? What are those dreams buzzing for you? And if nothing is buzzing you, it's okay to even acknowledge that. Because that's where the journey begins. Great, Ananya. Financial independence. What does that mean? What does that mean in now?